The Minister of Health has confirmed two cases of COVID-19. The cases were confirmed on the 12th of March, that is today, 2020. And the first cases to be reported in Ghana. Laboratory results of the two confirmed cases were received at the same time from the Noguchi Memorial Institute for Medical Research.